Hello everyone, myself Sagar Ramesh Kote, working as Assistant Professor, Department of Physics, JMD College, Sinnar, Nashik. Now, last lecture, we will discuss sample handling techniques and Fourier transform Raman spectrometer. Now, in this lecture, we will discuss structure determination using IR and Raman spectroscopy. Determination of molecule structure using infrared and Raman spectroscopy is main based on the application of symmetry, the vibrational selection rule, state of polarization of the line and observed frequency. The procedure will be discussed with the help of the very simple example. For diatomic molecule, there will be the only one totally symmetric sketching mode which is active in IR if the molecule is heteronuclear and inactive if the homo nucleus on the countries, it is allowed to polarize line in Raman effect. The observation of the rotational fine structure of this help on the determine the moment of inertia and subcutaneously bond length of the molecule. First will be the molecule type of XY. After diatomic, the next simplest type of triatomic with the possibility linear symmetric bend stretching symmetry and linear symmetric asymmetric cases. The number of distinct fundamental predicted along with the activity listed in this table. If it is linear symmetric model, it has to obey the rule of mutual exclusion. Center of the symmetry is present in the molecule. If it is bent symmetric and linear asymmetric type, all the three distinct mode of active in both IR and Raman. In addition, if the molecule is non-linear, it cannot give rise the infrared band with P, R counters. As the example of linear asymmetric molecule will be considered CO2 molecule. Only one fundamental is observed in Raman as polarized band 1343 cm inverse. The IR spectrometer shows the two fundamental 667 and 2349 cm inverse. The rate at the 2349 shows the P and R counters also. It may be noted the Raman active vibration IR inactive and vice versa in case of CS2 molecule are similar result has been observed. Thus the result of CO2 and CS2 molecule are conformity with the prediction in table and therefore the structure of this molecule is determined without any imbalanceity. We may be consider sulfur dioxide molecule of the example of bent symmetrical XY2. All the three fundamental are observed both in IR and Raman. In IR, in Raman, the symmetric stretching, the bending vibration are found to be polarized, whereas the symmetric stretching vibrational depolarize. Thus, the observation confirm the prediction of this table, including the bent symmetric structure of SO2. All intersecting example vibrational analysis use the proof determine the structure that will be nitrous oxide N2O. Since the isoelectronics with CO2, it is responsible to assume the linear asymmetric structure that is N2O. Also, the experimental observation that the molecule dipole moment approximately zero and two bond length are almost equal with the linear structure supported with view. The detail of observer IR and Raman spectra listed. The observation of P, R counters for two band indicate that the molecule is linear and failure the mutual exclusion principle immediately suggested that the structure NN0 through the deformation mode permitted in Raman, it is not observed probably because it is very low intensity. Now second will be the molecule of XY3. XY3 type molecule will be six fundamental, some of them may become detergent depending on the symmetry. The simplest of the planar D3H point group and the predictor C3 view point group. The number of district fundamental is 4 for both of them. For the planar D3H point group, the totally symmetric stretching vibrational which is forbidden in IR is expected as the intense polarized band in Raman, whereas the pre-radimal C3V, the symmetric stretching and bending mode are expected to the polarized in Raman. The prediction for fundamental symmetry X3 molecule are listed in this table with the prediction in mind. Consider the IR and Raman spectral data, NO3 planar INR PCl3 molecule which the summarized in this table. It can be noted for the table that prediction based on the selection rule polarization are very well supported by the experimental observation both the cases allowing the determination of all their structure. Among the molecule of type XY3, the molecule species interact with the clonic trifluoride ClF3. The observed IR spectrum of which molecule shows 6 line 3 to 6, 364, 434, 528, 703 and 752 centimeter inverse. For these are observed in Raman spectrum of the liquid. This observation does not conform with the prediction for either symmetric planar or palamidum model. Hence, the molecule must have the symmetric lower than DTH and the C3V. Microwave investigation suggests the T shape with the equivalent fluorine atom and the third of the different from the two other. The point group of such molecule C2V for which there are six distinct fundamental frequency active in Raman and IR. Now third will be the molecule type XY4. The common mode in the category are square planar and the point group TD1s. The number of distinct fundamental for them 7 and 4 respectively. The prediction based on the selection rule and polarization for these two types are given this table. Large number of square planar molecule shows the predicted 3 line each in Raman and IR with the most intense Raman beginning polarized. No Raman active fundamental was observed in IR indicating the presence of center of symmetry in the molecule. In case of tetrahedral XY4 molecule also predicted future has been observed. In XEF4, the vibrational spectroscopic evidence was great value in resolving the square planar tetrahedral aminoly molecule structure. In sulfur tetrafluoride SF4 in Raman spectrum shows the 7 fundamental and the IR spectrum 6. As the valence shell of SF4 has been electron, it is concluded from vibrational spectra that the long pair in SF4 is responsible for the affecting the shape of the molecule. The case of SF4 thus illustrates the different difficulties faced in vibrational spectroscopic method determining the molecule structure. Fermi resonance, Overton and combination also obtained created difficulties in fixing the fundamental. Thus, the procedure based on symmetry, vibrational selection rule, polarization of observed line, etc., together with the identification of molecule constitute based on the group frequency concept, make IR and Raman spectroscopy is powerful tool for the determination. Now, this will be the theory of structure determination using IR and Raman spectroscopy. Thank you so much.